good start. Keep it up. Sebastian has just entered the pits. Sebastian is in the pits.
Thank you.
Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Thank you.
Be easy on the cart and get it prepared. We don't want to risk making things worse.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
That's got to be the Flying Finn. Wait, how many Flying Finns have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed and a good job in traffic as well.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.